story telah London Network Daily Post.
Menta perlukan orang HP ke kubur. Syasiat ke drone tema jangka Amerika. Haki spy ke Ri Libya. Tong ini sengam. Ke drone likmi sentiat kalah syasiat penhap haki spy ke Ri Libya. Hajan beng hasi airport. Haka video. Ya ke drone lala apa ni ii bakal kemding. Mbat nasun ke tung syapo. Ki spy Libya ki kamba ki penhap ya ke drone. Hadin bakal rung sya airspace jongki. Ki bebon ki report ki kamba kani ke drone bak penhap da ki spy Libya. Kadai ka MQ-9 Reaper Extended Range jangka Amerika. Kani ke drone kalah syak target da surface to air missile. Bat kahap hadin bak hit u missile. Ka report kong. Kani ke drone kadai jangka US Air Force Squadron. Hasigo nela airbase hai Italy. Ki spy Libya ki kamba kani ke drone ka kit lem artil ki missile. Ki spy Amerika hadu menta. Ki empat sisa lada day ni em. Ke drone MQ-9 ke jongki ba syaksiat penhap. Kedau ke Eurasian Time ya ke jeng penisya ke defense expert. Ba ke unman aerial vehicle ba hap. Kadai ke drone Amerika. Ke Amelia Smith. Ke defense analyst ha Eurasian Time report gong. Ki lengkot lingkai lakban penyihap ke drone MQ-9E. Da ke jeng bisyar ki lengkot jong ke landing gear. Ba priang saudong. Katkum ke jeng tip jonga hadu mentah. Kadai tangkari Amerika ba operate ya ke drone MQ-9A Extended Range. Ong ke Amelia Smith, ke Defense Analyst ha Eurasian Times Report. Hadu mentah, ke mission betikana jongka ni ke drone, nek ha ke jing bom syai. Syu-syu sepang ke drone MQ-9, la develop da ke General Atomic Aeronautical System. Kadai ke Unmanned Aerial Vehicle Hunter Killer benikong, nak mentah ke Long Endurance High Altitude Surveillance. Kidannya ke 950 shaft horsepower, nyospak kadar KW, turboprop engine, monitor bat control deka air crew, haka ground control station. Ke US Air Force ke operate palat lais patili ke drone MQ-9, katkom no benai me arja rapuhi. Kublish bun, story telah London Network Daily Post.